Look at that. She's spinning again. Hey, awesome, awesome, awesome. So much easier to adjust it when all the shims are actually thick and stuff, because otherwise I was really having, wasn't much room for adjustment. So anyway, but this thing's got a lot of miles on it. I have to adjust the clutch for the throwout, because it's not reaching, but that's just a, it's a screw in the front, you just shift it over. Anyway, I'll get to that.